This pot is used specifically for hair stuff and my makeup brushes, FYI. But anyway, look at all of the makeup that the Eco Tools and the baking soda mix pulled from the brushes during the soak. So since I started doing the pre-soaks, the brush washing has gotten easier.